Americans love their dairy products and their dairy companies. For nearly 170 years, the Hood brand has been delighting families in the Northeast. H.P. Hood is a full-line dairy products manufacturer. It processes fresh and extended shelf life milks, flavored coffee creamers, other grade A products, and ice cream. The New England-based company is a leading manufacturer of shelf-stable dairy and non-dairy beverages for third-party customers. Hood has been instrumental in developing and expanding the categories of flavored coffee creamers and dairy-based dips. It is investing heavily in new equipment and technologies and working toward achieving zero waste to landfill in all of its 15 plants. Company executives play leading roles in trade associations that share technical knowledge and promote dairy industry. For all of these reasons, Dairy Food has selected H.P. Hood of Lynnfield, Massachusetts, the 2013 Processor of the Year.
Since buying Hood in the 1990s, John Kaneb and his management team have taken a regional dairy processing company and turned it into a national food and beverage manufacturing powerhouse.
A dairy plant in Winchester, Virginia is the flagship in Hood's network, which consists of 14 other processing facilities in California, Connecticut, Maine, Massachusetts, New Hampshire, New York, Pennsylvania, and Vermont. Hood built the Winchester plant on a greenfield in 2000 to produce extended shelf life products. Later, it bought a plant in Sacramento, California, where it installed an aseptic line to serve customers in the western states. Since buying H.P. Hood in 1995, the company has reinvested well over $1 billion into the company and its manufacturing plants.
In the last 3 years, Hood has invested on average $100 million into its plants. It sees such a need for extended shelf life product that it's invested in filling capacity at its plants in California, Virginia, New York, and Pennsylvania.
The backbone of Hood's growth strategy is to invest in the manufacturing of long shelf life products, says company executive Jeff Kaneb. Extended shelf life milks and coffee creamers have a code date of up to 120 days, allowing them to be transported long distances and still stay fresh. Aseptically processed beverages stay fresh for up to a year without refrigeration.
H.P. Hood is following a successful four-point strategy consisting of branded product, co-packed product, private label product, and licensed product.
Licensed brands offer opportunities for growth, says Chairman John Kaneb. Other licensed products include lactose-free dairy products under the Lactaid brand, Hershey's milk and milkshakes, Yoo-Hoo flavored beverages, Blue Diamond almond milks, Fiber One cottage cheese, and Southern Comfort eggnogs.
The H.P. Hood brand in milk and ice cream is well known in the Northeast. Now it's taking its popular Hell of a Good brand of dairy-based dips across the country. Its licensed Bailey's brand of coffee creamers is available nationally.
Both parties win in the licensing relationship. The licensor receives royalties and Hood gains sales. Hood supports its licensed products with advertising and marketing dollars. Jeff Kaneb says, "We treat a licensed brand like it's our own. Partners trust us to manage the brand. It's all about trust and quality and execution." Hood applies this same philosophy to its private label and co-packing partnerships. Greek yogurt is a great example of how Hood approaches a dairy category. The company conducted consumer research to gauge the marketplace. Hood was ready to capitalize on the popularity of Greek yogurt, but they needed to answer one important question: should it be a branded or a private label product? After weighing costs and benefits, Hood decided to pursue private label accounts. The dairy processor has not regretted the decision. John Kaneb says his company is the nation's largest maker of private label Greek yogurt. Just as products come together through the teamwork of various departments, so do achievements and sustainability. A food service account came to Hood with a challenge. It asked Hood to reduce and remove material from a single-serve plastic bottle. Working with the account and its suppliers, Hood removed resin from the bottle, sourced a recyclable sleeve label, used a thinner gauge of plastic wrap, and specified a lighter gauge of cardboard and pallet stacks. Water is the new focus in Hood's sustainability efforts today. Hood will be benchmarking its use of this resource and how its business partners use it too. With annual sales of $2.3 billion and capital expenditures totaling millions of dollars every year, Hood's commitment to the dairy industry is clear. The Kanebs have owned this 167-year-old business for just 18 years, but it has a growth strategy and the manufacturing infrastructure in place to succeed for years to come. Congratulations to H.P. Hood, the Dairy Foods Processor of the Year.